So friend, this is my Blue Sky channel here, and last video I am already told you ease of access, what
Always
is the
scan
ease of
this
access
section.
and why using ease of access and how many type options available in ease of access. So I am just already create administrative tools videos, autoplay, backup and restore, BitLocker drive encryption, color management, device manager, default programs. Let's start File Explorer systems. So first, this file explorer system. What is a file explorer system? This is related only these options available only for this file explorer. So Windows 10, Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, same this file explorer. So file explorer click on, and how identify Windows this type. I'm click on file explorer and I'm just showing this type. I want this type showing information. I want this type show this interface. So this is a managed by program, open system program, and file explorer is one type of technology you can manage your file explorer systems. So this is a one type small window, but very important for your general views, and three type available in my computer. You can see just here, and you can see open file explorers to quick access directly, and this PC. So two type options available in my computer. So this is a file explorer, you can see here. So this file explorer, you can see just quick access this here. Okay, so you open file explorer, so directly open these quick access systems here. Okay, so quick access directly, that means you access your directly quick your last open your, you know, your systems, your files, and your already created by default you know, operating system files. So you can see just these folders and files. This is quick access, but you are click on this PC, that means open direct this PC here. So I'm click on apply and OK here. So directly click on open, this means this PC open here directly, this PC open this tab here. Okay, and this tab appear here. Okay, so this is a you can change here these both settings. So I like only quick access by default is complete my for computer, and you know, your computer not directly open as you know, your quick access, but you are select the quick access and click on this type settings here. So this type here, and browse folders, you can see your browse folder in the same window and open with on other window. So click on here, you can see just in one window open multiple your, you know, open in one by one folder, in not directly only one window in open other folders in your systems, but you are open a folder in each own window. That means you open new window, click on new folder, open new window, click open new folder, open new window again. So this is the second option, is open each folder in its own window. So that means you're directly open new folder, so open new window, again you open new folders, again open in new window, not one. So again, I'm just showing you. Okay, I'm going back, click on open new window, you can see just here, and click on this folder, open new window again here. Okay, so this tab you can see just here. Okay, so one by one open in these your systems in this type, you know, your three. So I like only one window in open, every same window open, and quick items as follow. So second is a quick items follow, means this your, this is a quick items here, and this is a partition side, you can see just a quick items as follow, single click open items. That means you single click and open your folder. So you can see just I'm open folder, double click and open my folder here, but you are open single click file, that means open single click. Okay, you can see just here, and again open single click folder here, But and look, I like only double clicking here because I'm already you know, my hand only set here, already set here. I like only double click and this system click on apply. That means double click open folder here. Okay, see, okay, set my these systems here. Okay, so this is a privacy one type of a technology of your recent usage file or quick access. Just privacy one type of a technology for you know your so recently use recently you close now this type you know your folder you just like I'm you can see quick in quick access only. So I'm this recent file you can see just this type here, this folder appear here. So recent files, this technology available in Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 8.1, Windows, you know, Server 2008, Windows Server 2012, Release 12. But you want to try like this tab, you can change here. This tab facilities available in this tab only. So directly open your, not going, you know, separate folder, not going your piece partition like. So quick directly outside view. So what is the view? View in you can see just your advanced settings. You can see just this tab my showing you know folder systems and systems in my computer. So you can just view inside your name, date modify, type, size. So you want more you know your information size after you know your how many type or your systems and anything. So this is very important for you know your computer some hide in hidden file. So some hidden file means you won't show hidden folders for files, very important because the your computer you can see just I'm just click on apply here and so this is you can directly open from here view through, but I'm direct open here file explorer, click on apply. Okay, and you can see so you can first show here only this type and you can see this my showing two type light type but showing two type hidden folder. So Windows operating system very important folder hidden background working here because you know sometime you delete your folders and files so very your computer not performing working here. So I don't show this file hidden file is very important for my computer and you can change and hide empty drives. So you can hide empty drives showing here and extension no file types. So you can extension you know hide your extension, you can hide your folder margin config launch folder in a separate process. So you can launch your folder in a separate process, but I don't like this the sort options here. So your drive your letters, so you can show your drive letters different type. So you can see just see partition C in drive letter. So you can check here and encrypted and compression files color you can see just here. So file and color since you encrypted your folder, so how can we encrypt here? Click on properties and advanced going to and compress. You can see you encrypt your content is stored, but you but not this folder. This is a very important main my Windows operating system folder, but you can change your you know your simple folder simple files. So that means your simple file means you can going and I'm going in these folders first. I'm just select my simple folder and simple files, but I'm just showing only where is my you know this is my important. So this is a very important for you know your single file and you encrypt it. So any man open your file, so not showing in data and navigation pane. So you can see navigation pane. So this is an extend open folder your show all folders show libraries. So this is a navigation pane and you can see just here this type open extend you know your navigation pane here. So you won't like this you know you change your change your show in all folders search system and you can see just this search systems here. So don't use this index you know in searching in file folders system. So you are search anything your folder anything you enter name in search search bar in search search indexing. So these are not allowed in system file. Okay, so you find as desktop Windows type. So this is a Windows is one main system file. Okay, so Windows file automatically showing in my different my search box here. Okay, so this is my search search one type of my program of my created by my operating systems here. So search you anything your world. So you set this option don't use index in searching folder. That means your not using your showing not showing this system folder. And second is when searching non-index location. So some include your system directories, your system directory folder systems here. So this is a system directory folders and folder locations, and you can see just I'm just showing Windows. So the Windows is one type or different type. You can see just all of showing me and some searching file background side. You can see green line. So some file created and some folders created in my my operating system through and create operating system data here showing me here. All of you search anything, but you want to know your system directories locations here. So sometimes some your friends find this and maybe delete directories. So you can change here and include compressed zip file, and you want zip file folder you want showing you showing WinRAR, BGIP 2 zip folder. So this is one type of zip cap and different type folders available in and a folder with a program available by through your save your data. So this support searching search system search bar. Okay, so this is the search system here, you can see just here. So this is a very important sometime your computer and your computer systems always search file names contain here, you can see sir. So this is our search names and contain some maybe take several minutes showing me here. So this is general view search I'm already talk about and you can see just here what is the general inside mean it means general. So this is a file explorer options only for files, and next time I will show you file history. What is the file history? So watch my previous video display is of access creator manager data time all my video in part wise. So watch you must part wise video, not directly watch anything video. So thanks for watching my video.